on the black market, right? Paimon will give you a discount on them if she finds any, because Paimon's just great like that.
Sure. You can try to find the real one. I'll take what you find, even if they're fake. Once you're done, find me at the winery. I'll trade you a beer for every 20 you find.
Let it rain. Get him!
It's nothing.
Speed of light.
As knights, we are taught to hone our investigative skills.
Wow! Very impressive.
In my experience, the secret to finding what you are looking for is to never look for it in the first place. Don't think too much about it and don't search too hard.
What?
Don't worry about it too much. The more flustered you become, the less likely you are to find it. Pay attention to what you see in your peripheral vision, and you might just stumble upon what you're looking for.
I don't know. It doesn't sound like that would work.
No, seriously, it does, though. In fact, it's how I used to find my tortoise whenever he went missing.
Wait! You had a pet tortoise?
Yes, why? Something wrong, Paimon?
No, it's, just surprising is all.
Why?
Paimon can't imagine Jean having a pet tortoise. Surely you find it hard to imagine too, Master Diluc.
No, I don't. I had one too when I was a kid. What's so strange about it?
What? You too?
Reward on the road.
Blade! strong.
Speed of light! With sword comes shadow.
Disappear!
Let it rain. Go, go!
funny.
It's too early to relax. We're still not done with Storm Terror. Besides, the Fatui could also be planning something.
Hey, Diluc. I heard that the Fatui have recently proclaimed you persona non grata.
What an honor. Nobody was ever proclaimed persona grata by the Fatui anyway.
The Fatui? The diplomatic delegation from Sneznaya? What if they fought against Master Diluc?
The Fatui are a problem not only for the Knights, they also present a real threat to the whole of Mondstadt. And when it comes to threats against Mondstadt...
That's enough, Jean. You Knights are subject to too many restrictions. Personally, I despise them. If I were to choose between eating a cryo slime alive or joining the Fatui, I'd prefer to be crushed to death by a meteorite.
Jeez, your wording is so very dramatic.
I'll keep this close.
Yeah! Ah!